Hi, my name is Vaishnavi. I'm from 9B. Today I will tell you a story. Name is The Little Match Girl. A recent past in a city, there live a little beautiful girl. In the roadside, they sell the matches. Since the morning, they couldn't sell any matches. There was a snowfalls. Their hair covered with the snow, and the beautiful curls around her neck. They sell since the morning, but nobody purchased a single matchbox from her. Everybody walking the footpath. There is the recent. They saw the restaurant full of the cakes and the different foods. The people are sitting on the table with the candle burn in there. She was very hungry, but she remembered her father's threat. In the daytime, she sat near the ill grandmother. The mother said, "Go, Mary, will you please go out and sell some matchbox? You sell some matchbox, we get some food." Then the Mary said, "No, mother, I couldn't go outside because there outside was so cold." The father said, "Go, silly girl, and sell all of them. Unless you don't come home, or you sell all of them." The grandmother say, "Oh, go, little angel. Then he hit you again. I'm so sorry. I was born. This is the cruel son." The Mary said, "Don't cry, grandmother. I'll go." The Mary put some matchbox and go out. And he wore his mother's sleeper. Mary go out and he try her best to sell the matchbox to another person, but he failed to sell the matchbox. He tried his 100%, but nobody responding her. There was so cold outside, and then he remember his father said, "If you don't sell all of them, then don't come home." She start walking again the corner. She walking the bump of the group of the people. They say, "Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry." The Mary said, "Oh, I'm so fine. Would you like to purchase some matches?" I'm say, "Oh, sorry, dear. I don't need any." And they went go. The Mary was so hungry, but she decided to moving on. This is the matchbox is safe, but they decided to sit here because there was so cold outside. He remember, "I had matchbox. Can I just burn a one stick because I feel so cold?" So he decided to burn the one matchstick. They burned the one matchstick and see the matchstick is turned into the iron stone. But she remember, if my father know I burn it, but they remember, how would they know if I burn just one stick? But suddenly the snow falls in the matchstick and they went off. And she start again shivering. She praying to God, "Oh God, please help me and take out me the situation." And she saw in the sky the stars falling off, and she remember the stars falling off, someone die, and he remember his ill grandmother is so sick, and they thought in the mind, my grandmother is, that mean my grandmother is dead. She was so sad and she crying, she loved me so much, and she burn again one matchstick. And she was not surprised to see her grandmother, and she was just a little bit scared the next, and the matchstick is fall off, and she took many of the matchstick and burn it. She saw his grandmother again. She wear a beautiful white dress. She saw beautiful white dress and said to her grandmother, "I don't want to live here. Will you please take me with you?" And grandma say, "Oh, why not, my little angel?" And they grandmother got him and flying to the sky. And grandmother said to Mary, "How you feel, my little angel? Would you like? The Mary said, "Now I didn't feel any cold, any scared, and I didn't hungry anymore. I'll feel like so light." And the grandmother smiled to her, and they flew to the heaven. And the innocent smile on the Mary's face, the sunlight spotted on the Mary's face. Since the morning, people see her and they felt pity for them. Thank you so much.